내가
So much fun here. It's like it's quite lonely. And yeah, even yesterday, you know, when we just arrived here, it was really early in the morning, and you know, just looking at the whole view of LA, it was really healing. And now seeing you guys in this whole venue, it's super packed right now, and wow, this is so awesome. Thank you for, you know, making these good memories all the time. Thank you. And actually, a few of my friends out here, so. Thanks for coming out to the okay. We'll come back soon.
저희가 즐거운 시간을 함께 보낼 수 있다는 것을 참 신기하고 좋습니다.
It's really interesting that I'm able to have such a fun time here in LA with you guys.
너무 재밌게 놀아주셔서 감사해요.
Thank you for having so much fun today.
저도 오늘은 너무 재밌었던 것 같아요.
I had a lot of fun today as well.
이렇게 LA에서 만나기 힘든데 다음에도 또 여기 계신 모든 분들이 저희랑 놀러 와주셨으면 좋겠습니다.
It's hard to see you guys in LA, but I hope you guys all come back the next time we're here.
네, 오늘 너무 재밌었고 돌아가시는 길 조심히 돌아가시고
Today was really fun. Go back home safely and thank you.
Thank you. 말아주세요.
Don't forget this.
SNS를 통해서
Even on SNS
많이 알려주세요.
Let the whole world know.
네, 정말 LA는 너무 좋은 기억만 있는 곳이어서
I only have good memories here in LA.
오늘도 너무너무 행복했습니다.
I was really happy today as well.
이렇게 자주 찾아뵙지 못했는데 이렇게 많이 와주셔서 진짜 진심으로 감사드리고요.
I haven't been able to see you guys often, but I'm so glad that all of you guys showed up today.
멀리서도 저희 음악과 저희 퍼포먼스 사랑해주셔서 진심으로 감사드립니다.
Thank you so much for loving our songs and our performances, even from far away.
다음에 올 때는 더 기대해주세요.
Next time, be more excited.
Thank you guys! 호랑해!
Thank you so much. I can't believe it that here is LA. So many people, so many crowd, and we together singing and dancing. Somebody unbelievable. Yeah, I think you guys are the best.
I tried speaking English.
많이 부족하죠?
I'm not that good, right?
그래도 여러분들과 이렇게 함께 소통할 수 있어서 너무 기분이 좋습니다.
I'm so happy that I'm able to communicate with you guys like this.
See you next time, LA.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. 내일은 재밌었어요?
Did you guys have fun?
2층 재밌었어요?
Second floor, was it fun?
Standing 재밌었어요?
Standing section, was it fun?
Thank you so much. Yeah. Thank you very much.
저희가 너무 오랜만에 이렇게 LA에서 공연하는 것도 즐거운 일인데
It's been so long since we've been in LA and we're having so much fun.
정말 우주 형이 말한 것처럼 이렇게 큰 무대와 많은 사람들 앞에서 한다는 거에 더 감사함을 느끼고 있는 것 같습니다.
Like Uzi said, we're really thankful to be performing in such a huge venue.
정말 오늘 콘서트 하는 내내 팬분들이 얼마나 저희를 기다리셨는지도 알 수 있었고요.
During the whole concert, I could tell how long the carrots here have waited for us.
앞으로도 기회가 된다면 자주 더 올 테니까 많이 기대해 주세요.
We will come back as often as we can.
제가 앞서 오프닝에서 말한 것처럼 이 콘서트는 저희의 메시지와 진심을 여러분들에게 전해드리는 콘서트인데
Like I said in the beginning of the concert, this concert is a message to you guys.
잘 전달되는 것 같나요?
Did you guys get the message well?
Thank you. 다음에 또 봐요.
We'll see you again next time.
I love you.
Actually, a few of my friends came today from high school. Before the concert started, they actually sent me a picture of that and it says, "Welcome home, Joshua." So, yeah, I just want to thank you guys so much for that. It feels so great to be home. And it's such an honor to be able to perform in my hometown. Especially at such a big venue. So I just want to thank you guys so much for that. I know you guys waited a long time for us. And I hope today was worth the wait. Even if we're not here, you guys always show us constant love and support. You guys are amazing. Without you guys, we're nothing. Yeah, seriously, so we love you guys so much. I just want to thank you so much for that. I just want to thank my aunt and uncle for also coming to our concert today. They also came. My two really close friends from high school, Eunice and Monet. Thank you guys so much for coming. Thank you. Bye.
Did you have fun today?
Me too. It's our first solo concert in LA. So I'm really happy to be here. You had fun, right? I hope this positive energy gave you strength today. Yes. 네. 오늘 정말 이렇게 와주셔서 정말 진심으로 감사드리고요.
Thank you so much for coming today.
오늘 공연이 정말 좋은 기억으로 남았으면 좋겠고.
I hope today's concert remains a good memory for you guys.
LA에 올 때마다 너무 행복한 추억이 가득 쌓이는 것 같아서 정말 행복한 것 같습니다.
I'm so happy that I'm making so many good memories every time I'm here in LA.
다음에도 여기 계신 모든 분들 다 함께 또 와주세요. 네.
Next time you guys all have to show up again.
Thank you, I love you.
Thank you to all the people who came today.
오늘 멤버들도 그런 분들도 너무 다들 신이 났던 것 같은데요.
I think all the members and all the parents were really excited today.
오늘 또 좋은 추억 하나 쌓고 가는 것 같아서 기분이 너무 좋고요.
I'm so happy to be making a good memory here.
앞으로 5개월 동안 여러분들의 기억에서 잊혀지지 않길 바랍니다.
I hope that you guys won't forget this for at least 5 months.
6개월이 너무 길니까요.
6 months is too long.
감사합니다. Thank you, guys. See you next time.
네, 저희 세븐틴이 2020년을 2주 투어로 시작했는데요.
Seventeen started 2020 with our North American tour.
네, 2주 투어 처음에 이제 걱정도 많았어요, 사실.
We were actually very worried before starting our North American tour.
네, 저희가 자주 오지를 못하니까.
Since we can't come here very often.
팬분들이 많이 오실까 이런 걱정도 많이 했었는데.
I was worried if a lot of fans would show up.
정말 공연을 하나 할 때마다 정말 놀랍고 감동적인. 추억을 만들어 주시는 것 같아요, 여러분들께서.
I'm always very shocked and touched every time we perform.
그리고 저희에게 자신감도 불어 넣어 주시는 것 같아요.
And you guys also give me a lot of confidence. 네.
여러분들이 이렇게 응원해 주신다면 저희 올해도 다음에도 멋진 노래와 퍼포먼스로 꼭 다시 찾아올 걸 약속드립니다.
If you guys keep cheering us on like this, we promise we'll come back with an awesome song and performance again.
저희가 보여드릴 건 그것밖에 없는 것 같아요.
I think that's the only thing that we can give you guys.
Yeah. 다시 한번 와주신 분들 너무나도 감사드립니다.
Thank you everyone who came once again.
Thank you, Karis. I love you so much. So much.
네. 콘서트가 끝이 났는데요.
The concert has ended.
정말 이렇게 큰 공연장에서 이렇게 많은 팬분들과 함께 공연할 수 있어서 참 행복합니다.
I'm so happy that I'm able to perform such a huge venue with so many fans.
공연을 할 때마다 너무너무 신기했고.
It's so interesting every time I perform.
앞으로 더 큰 공연장에서 더 많은 팬분들과 함께 행복한 추억을 만들 수 있으면 좋겠어요.
I hope that in the future I can make more happy memories in an even bigger venue with more fans.
앞으로 더 좋은 음악과 좋은 퍼포먼스와 좋은 에너지를 전달할 수 있는 가수가 될 테니까요.
I will become a singer who can make good songs and give you guys good energy.
앞으로 오래오래 함께 했으면 좋겠습니다.
Please be with us for a long time together.
Thank you guys. I love you.
약간 이렇게 에게서도 많은 사랑 받을 수 있어서 또 너무나도 기쁜 것 같습니다.
I'm so thankful that I'm receiving so much love here in LA.
저도 승관이랑 똑같은 걱정 했긴 했는데 근데
I had the same worries as 승관 as
네, 근데 여기 오시니까 이렇게 많은 캐럿 기다리고 있으니까 그래서 더 약간 무대 더 열심히 해야 될 것 같습니다.
I felt like I had to work even harder seeing all of you fans here today.
다음 진짜 LA 왔을 때 더 큰 공연장에서 여러분한테 보여주고 싶습니다.
I really want to perform in an even bigger venue next time when we see you guys here.
We'll see you again next time. 기념사진 한번 찍을까요?
Should we take a picture with our fans here in LA?
오늘 뭐 가족분들, 친구분들이랑 오신 캐럿들이 많은 것 같아요.
There's a lot of carrots here who came with family and friends.
네, 우리 다 같이 예쁘게 사진 한번 찍어보도록 할까요?
Let's all take a pretty picture together.
Hi guys, squad!